We decided this should be our self-titled record. It's a great blend of, it's new, it's definitely a new sound, but it really is Evanescence and all the ways that we love Evanescence. It's the tightest we've ever sounded, and it's the happiest we've ever been.
It's Evanescence 2011.
I think the fans are gonna love it.